My name is Larry Herold, and I wrote the sports page.
The reason we picked this play is because it has not only a tremendous local hook or local interest, but for me, what appealed to me the most is the national aspect of that point in time. Not only in terms of the NFL, but also in terms of how the media world has changed.
The sports page, it's not a story about sports. It's a story about people.
I guess that what draws me most about the characters is we have a couple of longtime grizzled sports writers.
Television began to allow the fan to close the distance between them and the players that they watched.
Their world is about to get turned upside down, especially through the arrival not only of television, but also television as represented by a female reporter.
The 60s were when this process started, when fans began to say, I want more. Television said, we'll give you more.
The sports page opens at Stage West on February 9th. I know you will enjoy it.